Amen.
She was saved during vacation Bible school this past summer, and she's been a joy to have here. She's a boy's granddaughter from Canada, and she'll be leaving on Wednesday to go back. And it's been a joy to have her this summer. Church, ever since then, she's had this big smile on her face. So it's a joy to come up and see her. She's always grinning from year to year. And it's been a joy to have her. And she's planning on coming back next summer. And thank what the Lord's going to do through her. And she's willing to get into the cold, frigid waters to obey God.
Amen.
So a little thing like that can teach us adults a lot. Some things that sometimes things are a little difficult, but we should go ahead and do them anyway. And she's a true girl. She's a fan. See? Well, if I start swirling around here.
That's a hand.
Ha ha ha.